Oh, God. Fall and kill myself.
Making a place for air conditioning. Boards for the inside. There's none. If there's not, I'll tell you.
Yeah, I'm a shower for the moment. Then I scoop my fingers up to the edge of the base. Gives me something to stabilize my cut. To make a straight cut. Getting perfect every time. Or use a square. Either one. I've been doing it a long time, so I just do it the old fashioned way. Push my fingers up again. Daddy, you can get it. Perfect. That don't mean the wind is perfect, but the cut's perfect. Most trailer windows ain't perfect. Board, so I better stop and go in there and see what I got. Thank you, y'all.
Yeah.
It's just a little filler where I had one little board that wasn't wide enough, but it was a good board, so I used it. Skimmed off another one to make it right. Don't matter, because it's just a frame.
It's a little bit of frame. And it's one now purple. Hold it there a second.
Still recording?
This is our first board.
Perfect.
You can't get no better than that. I was going to put two. You can always get the measures you're saying now. This guy is fixed. That's not bad. You don't like it, I can change it. Yeah, I guess that's going to work, yeah. He's got a memory tattoo. Perfect one day. That's snug as a bug in the rug. Voila, didn't put a screw to him in. Just till it gets some insulation. Well, I got it filled up to here. Now I gotta give me another board cut out for the air conditioning and go on up. Then make me a top plate for it. And I'll be done. Slide it back in. Bolt it down. This time. Okay. Thank you.
Okay, we're coming back in. Let's see. Check, make sure your wood's all the way down. And then you can either measure it or you can just, it's just one of my old tricks, which a lot of people do, is just mark it out, then cut it.
Anytime you go a long way to avoid it, it will make it cross cut.
Instead of using it, if I was on a big job, I'd use the right saw for that. I'm just nitpicking around here, so to say, so I just use a knife to finish up. So I won't cut. Yeah, try not to leave no cross cuts in my board like you do here. It just gets most of it out. See, if that won't show, it'll be covered. That's all it'll show.
It fit good. Now you just gotta screw it down.
I'm gonna cut me couple more little ones, right
when you're cutting on the side of the board that you're going to use, demo, you stick that. So you cut on the opposite side because your blade takes the eighth of an inch. Always remember that.
You hit 50.
Yep, bit's good. Okay, let me say it again. Yep, it's good. It'll be all right. Ow.
Okay, let me just attach that so it won't come down.
Okay.
I'll be right in. A little bit of fugitive destruction again. I used to do a whole lot of it. We're putting this here just to hold the boards so I can get some foam to put in it. Then we can rock and roll. Okay. Put a couple screws in it to hold it. Thank you. can tell me if it's not, you just come over a little bit. Hopefully it don't split your butt. Like that.
That's with the board he just cut for my air conditioner. It's a 5,000 BTU MIDEA. Air conditioner from Walmart. $134 plus tax.
Okay. Last bullet. Let's see if it works. If it don't, we'll make it work. Okay, let's see. I need to measure. I need my tape measure now so I can measure.
It's foam. Keep the air out between the window and the house. It's what it looks like in my inside the house for my window air conditioner at Ponderosa Trailer Court in Big Stone Gap, Virginia. Now there is a shelf to put stuff on to look out the window up under the air conditioner.
So we made something to put up there. I don't know what I'm going to put up there yet, but it has to be pretty to be put in the window. Got on high cool and on number 7. MIDEA. Best air conditioners I've found. Walmart. If they ain't got them right now, you can order them off online. And sometimes when you order stuff off Walmart online, it is a lot cheaper. Best air conditioners I've got in my whole house is MIDEA. Thank you for watching this video. This is Tanya Fugit, Big Stone Gap, Virginia. Thank you.